We're not offering a bunch of gilts here at the farm sale, but the ones that we did put in the sale, we wanted to be truly elite, and we wanted to offer some of our best. 8-1 is a great prospect in terms of a show gilt, as well as a breeding sow when the job's done there. But here's one that is just really dense made. She's heavy bones. She's really thick in her muscle and in her overall skeletal makeup. She's got an extremely sharp look. She's got a hard back shape up high. Put that together with just movement like an old Angus cow, I feel like here's a gilt prospect. Like I said, in terms of show ring or sow pen, she's going to be extremely hard to beat in either place.